There's something up there.
Oh. What a genius. Thank you. CRN. And it's probably fell, it broke off. It's probably over here. I think. Ooh, a bird.
Father, look up there.
No, I see that. Oh. Thank you. Thank you, boy. Honestly, I'm surprised he actually looked at where I needed to look. Journey board. Ooh. Haven't opened one of these in a while. I'm guessing this is where I'm supposed to go, but I didn't go the other way, but I also feel like that door is locked, so.
Locked. Find another entrance.
There you go. Use entry stone on the pedestal.
Boy, over here.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Treasure map. No idea what that is.
Made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Is that the whetstone? We've done our journey.
Focus up, boy!
Just some stupid pots. Draugr. No magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.
Fact. Next one.
They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
So we just lose it? There's four in total. Seems a little unnecessary gameplay, but whatever. I'll take it. I missed. Oops.
Resources, the main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Next up.
Find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Still not for this one. Almost didn't break. I need more hacksaw. Alright, last one, let's go.
I was ready for them this time.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Wolfie boy.
Here we go. One room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but you think we'll find it there?
No.
No. I really graded this place clean. Where did the stones even come from? What the hell? You telling me the Reavers didn't think to collect all these things and put it there? Ice beam. That's cool. Wait, this is so much better. 56 seconds. Aimed. Well, it's better than my throwing one, right? Oh, it does more damage. It doesn't matter. I'll try it.
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
Whoa. Oh, he's right there. He died right in front of the treasure.
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Hold it! Behind you!
Choke on it!
Tasty thief, you sure can't fight.
You did well.
I'll give you that.
Huh.
So greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Is this foreshadowing? Is he gonna kill me? Okay, I think I needed one of these guys. Like, his materials. Hello!
Ready yourself, boy!
Oh. Ah! Damn, I suck at this game. Ancient target. Sea ore sigil of toughness. Poison resistance. This is on easy mode too, goddamn. I'm a washed up gamer.